What up, everybody? Back with another one. Y'all already know. All right. We're about to watch another episode of Winchester. It's about to be over. Two more episodes left. This is episode 12. What if Dean is an angel now? That's like, I know I've been saying like he, you know, they sent him back in time a couple of times in Supernatural, but now that I think about it, what if they don't do that and say he was an angel instead, and this is a different universe? But I don't know. Shit, that nigga said, what tent? That nigga, he gonna hide in there.
Security guards coming, hide.
God damn. This is how you go, huh? This is how you go. You in a room full of mirrors. God damn. One day I might have to go to a place like that. There's a place like that in my state somewhere. I don't know.
Hello? I said we took it out. At least we can do some good before we go.
So that's it? You just want to give up?
No one's giving up. My dad and Ada are still looking for magic to kill the Akrita Queen. And last we spoke, they split up, but Ada said she was close. So I think in the meantime, this kid could use our help.
Wow.
Hey, well, then I guess I'll just go eat.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a long time. Yeah, it's been a minute since we seen her, bruh. Last time we seen you. You was doing stuff with your son or whatever. That's creepy, bruh.
Nightshade? Tended under the full moon.
More earth magic. How quaint.
But I do like to keep things.
What, you want me to sit in that seat after you just pushed it across the fucking. Hell no. No, not everybody loves a clown. I'm not afraid of clowns. But some people are. And you usually has to deal, it usually comes from watching It. I watched It, and I'm like, how the hell are you scared of clowns because of this shit?
Don't you just love goggles?
Which part? I'm surrounded by screaming kids or adults trying to fix whatever problems they have in their life by putting a stuffed giraffe. What about you two? I mean, any thoughts on all this?
Look. Wally saw a clown, right?
Uh-huh.
Maybe a good place to start. Hi, excuse me?
We're interns at the Fort Wayne Examiner, and our boss told us to do a follow-up story on the kid who went missing the other night.
I already told the paper and the cops everything I know. Most importantly, I was nowhere near that kid when he went missing. I got a bar full of people that was passed out in front of to prove it.
Amateur hour is over. Don't let the warded door hit you on the way out.
Irish. Oh my God.
I heard about what you're after, and I can help.
God damn it. I'm mad at myself because I heard her fucking voice and I didn't get it. I said Irish. That should have just
These are all from the library.
There aren't many holes in your collection, but
I'm pissed.
Folklore of the American Carnival.
Clowning around.
A history from Alfie the Zappo.
I'm pissed at the motherfucker. Man, damn, that made me mad.
Whatever is going on between the two of you.
I was really supposed to get that, guys.
Asking because you're my friend. See no sign of Limbo's Hall of Happy anywhere. So what now?
We get to the important stuff. Like you spilling on what you and Soldier Boyfriend were fighting.
Here it is. The grimoire you say the men of letters stole from.
Yes, she lied.
My old grimoire. Yes, which means it's now your turn to fulfill your end of the bargain. You promised me magic powerful enough to kill the Akrita Queen.
That I did, but there's just one teeny-weeny little problem. This was never my grimoire. I lied. Terrible of me, I know, but I had to make sure you let me through that heavily warded door.
Why? What do the men of letters have here that you want?
Not the men of letters, Ada Monroe.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Damn.
You're trapped in a pond.
So now that you got me alone, what's the plan? You want to grill me again, try to figure out why I'm not as upset as you think I should be?
Damn, that was like episode 3 or something like that. Fuck.
What if our relationship is the problem?
Want to tell me how hunting an evil clown suddenly makes you think we have issues?
Not hunting, Limbo. Talking to Clarence about what happened to his brother.
Man, that doesn't make any sense.
Clarence used the carnival as an escape, so his brother wouldn't have to face his problems. Don't you think it's possible that you've been using our relationship in the same way?
Okay, so our relationship is a circus carnival in this metaphor.
No.
What if?
To distract you from your issues. And it's...
What if, the demon that's inside that plant is actually Crowley?
The one for Kyle's murder. But either that or you're flying off the handle because it's like you're totally ignoring reality.
I'm ignoring reality. You're honestly gonna stand here and act like you're not avoiding your issues too? Okay, what about life after hunting? Or us?
Well, I applied to college and I got in.
Great, and then what have you done since? And have you accepted the offer? Have you enrolled for any classes? Have you taken a second to think about how any of this works if I'm still hunting?
Well, sorry, I'm too busy trying to save the world.
There it is, Mary, the eternal excuse. I mean, admit it, the second your future got real, you did what you always do.
and you buried your head in the hunting sand so you wouldn't have to think about college or our relationship.
You know what? Think what you want. I don't have time for this.
And there you go, proving my point.
That's a big ass walkie talkie, god damn.
Okay. Walkie if you see any sign of him in the tent.
Don't you think we should stick together?
Why bother? I'm probably just sticking my head in the hunting.
I'd have been saying something right then and there. Are you going to say something to Walkie? Don't. You're a stupid. You're stupid.
I'm going in.
Mary, wait for me. I'll be right there.
Shit, if I see a tent, hey, you see that tent over there? Yeah. All right. I mean, she picked up the ticket. She should have never touched the ticket. That's the only way they.
Come on, John. I can't tell you that. That would spoil the show.
Hey. Oh, tell me where she is.
What? You're gonna hurt me, John? I abhor violence. I just want people to be happy. Even people like you. See, I know that you cheated your way in here. But don't worry. I won't hold it against you. After all, you need me as much as anyone.
Yeah, I don't need you. And neither does Mary. Mary, are you in here?
Look at you.
Choked on a piece of spit.
There's so many of them, it's so hard to tell.
Mary, can you hear me?
Get warmer, John. Oh, warmer.
No.
John, you're practically on fire now.
John.
Mary.
You came to find me.
Of course. Okay, look, we have to get out of here.
John, we can't.
What are you talking about? We'll break our way out of this maze if we have to.
No, you don't understand. I want to stay here. And I want you to stay with me, too. We can be together where there are any problems.
Should bring her back to reality. That's what you need to do.
Your anger. We can be happy in the most tent. Forever.
None would be real.
Shit.
It would all be a part of my most spell. Hey.
Fuck that. Don't do it. 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 Who the hell?
Look in the mirror behind me.
No. I'm leaving. Come on.
A bit of misdirection.
Damn.
Sorry to have to trick you, John. But I guess the joke's on you now. Put a smile on my face.
Damn. Y'all about to get whooped by like 18 of them.
To do.
There's no way out.
I wouldn't want to die laughing.
Let's give them a show anyway. Make them die laughing.
You might have.
Hey, please, all right, you just need to listen. John? John? All right, come back to reality. Don't do this.
Oh, they're not listening. You'll find some place safe to hide. They're going to rip with them all.
Clown car.
Punch that mother. I don't care who it beep.
Brother again.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, no. No, no. So, damn, bro. These motherfuckers are way out of time, bro. Out of, oh, damn, bro. That's creepy. And that's kind of fucked up that all those people are now have to find out where they are and have to find out where they have to go. And oh man.
It's coming.
Wait. Soon.
Wait.
You know when the queen is opening her portal?
I mean, I know she needs help. Something about an alignment of five planets.
I need the magic you promised me. Now.
Use. Here you are.
That's it. That's supposed to kill the queen.
There is one more ingredient that needs to be added. The good news is you don't have to go too far to get it. The bad news is once you use it. Will never be quite the same.
And why is that?
Because the ingredient is right here, dearie.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine. We've seen people with no soul. One of them being Sam.
If you survive the Sadum and Rome, look me up. You're more powerful than you know. And I have so much to teach you.
That's a fat crystal. Shit, it's 38 years for them. Oh, well, it's been 30 years for them, technically. But what about the other people?
What you did. Saving us. Kind of had no choice.
I have to ask. Do you two, if you remember it, when you were trans?
Yeah. All of it.
Terrifying.
actually was kind of nice.
Lata, let's go check on Roger and Clarence. So do you really mean that?
Didn't it feel good to you? Not having to worry about our problems for a second. Not to worry about us.
Maybe. It also made me realize that you were right. I have been ignoring things because it's easier than facing the truth. I'm sorry for that. I am also sorry for being so angry with you.
I guess I got kind of angry myself. You calling me a hypocrite and all. But you were right too. Thinking about the future is scary.
So are we good? Mom, what are you doing here?
Don't you want to hear the good news? Betty and I found a witness who can attest that Kyle arrived at the garage after he made the 911 call saying he was already there. Talk to a lawyer. He said it's enough to clear you.
Thank you.
It'll be good to have you home. After we stop by the clubhouse, Ada's back. Says she's got something on the Akrita.
So what is all this stuff?
Star charts. I traded magic with a witch who told me the five planets have to be in alignment in order for the queen to open her portal, but I can't make heads or tails of when that's
appeared. Yeah.
Maybe I can.
It's still a problem of how to stop her and the entire Akrita army.
That's where the trade came in. There's supposed to be enough magic in this crystal to kill the queen.
Way to bury the lead there, Gideon. That's incredible.
How do you know that little crystal can do all that?
Oh, shit.
I remember too soon. Why? According to this, the planetary line.
Next time on Winchesters. Sheesh. Oh, man. It's always something, man. Yeah, I guess that would be scary to see a whole bunch of clowns coming at you slowly. Shit, motherfucker, I'd have been punched. Hey, that kid would have been punched. I don't care. That dude come out of nowhere. Book up! But, that's cool. Hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.